Far osky, musculoskeletal injuries, the scene is as you find it.
Okay, the scene is safe. I have my gloves on. How are you doing? I'm Richie, I'm with the Order of Malta. What's your own name?
Sophie.
What happened to your arm there, Sophie?
I fell and it's really sore around here.
Yeah, it looks swollen and deformed as well. There's no open wound though, that's good. I think it might be fractured. So what we'll do is we'll splint it for you and then we'll see about getting it to hospital, okay?
Okay.
Can you just hold it there as stable as possible? And I'll grab a trained appendage. Okay, so I'll just put that between your arm and the body then. Okay, so if I hold your arm, can you take your good arm out and back under and support it as best you can? Cool. Now just tie this behind your neck. I may have needed to cut your clothes there, but I see your sleeve is already up, so that's okay. Does that feel secure?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just going to wrap another one around it to hold it still while you're on the way to the hospital. Can you lift your good arm all the way up? Okay, how does that feel? Secure, yeah?
Yep.
Okay, very good. Now, have you got a way to get to the hospital?
Yeah, my friend deserted me.
Perfect. Just make sure and tell her, drive safe. Try and minimise the movements of the arm as much as possible, okay?
Okay.